This is Aarti Pandey, co-founder of Folk Fitness and your champion mentor at Sheroes for health and fitness, career building and confidence building. Well, I have been receiving a lot of questions, but the most common has been, how do I build my confidence? I get very scared talking in public and what can I do about it? So let me tell you very, very honestly, I have been there. I have been the one who's got really scared talking in public and standing in a big crowd and actually speaking my points. So today I thought, why not tell you certain things that I do, quick tips that I still follow, and it has really helped me come up my confidence bar. The very first thing is I really practice in front of the mirror before any big day. Till day, be it any conference, any conclave where I have to go and speak about fitness, I absolutely write down whatever are my thoughts, though there will be a lot of extempo conversations that happens, but what it does, it actually makes you remember things, and when you know what you have to say, the confidence automatically builds up, and that helps you to have understanding of extempo questions as well. So practice in front of the mirror, even if it's talking to your husband, to your friends, just have a conversation with yourself in front of the mirror first. Second, and very, very important, imagine there is no one in the crowd. So when I talk, I just imagine that there is nobody and I'm just talking what I have to speak, and that really helps you to build your confidence, because you need to do this couple of times initially and then you'll be absolutely ready to go and hit it at the nail. So well, girls, these are the two things that I want you to start doing first, and please share, how did it help you? Did it help you to come out of your, being shy? And then I will keep coming back, keep giving you more tips, and we will take it from there. You could always ask me more questions on my profile at Sheroes. And well, I'm the co-founder of Folk Fitness, which is India's very first Indian fitness concept. We have launched that with the idea to merge authentic folk dances from different states of India with the science of fitness management. The biggest step for building confidence is how you feel within. Alright? And for that, fitness is very, very important. When you feel fit, you feel confident. And the idea for Folk Fitness was the same, to make more and more women imbibe fitness in their lives, because that's one step closer to being confident. So please go check out my page, Folk Fitness, and do give your feedback.